Hello everyone, welcome back to TechnoWaves, your one-stop destination for easy tech fixes and smart solutions. Today I will be showing you how to factory reset your Amazon Echo devices. Whether your Echo is acting up or not responding properly, or you just want to set it up fresh, so this video is for you. If you're new here to our channel, please subscribe to TechnoWaves, and if you found this video helpful, then like. Stick with me till the end. So first, why reset your Echo? Maybe your Alexa is lagging or not responding. So then in that cases, you can reset your Echo. Or the second reason is if you are planning to give it to someone else, or you simply want to clean start. So in all these cases, this factory reset is the best solution. So now, the reset process depends on which Amazon Echo you have. Don't worry, I will cover the common models step by step. First off, here you can see this is the Amazon Echo. Just open the settings on your Amazon Echo, then slide down. You can see here and scroll down. We'll see a reset to factory defaults, as you can see here. Tap on that, and here it has displayed two options: reset to factory defaults but retain smart home devices connection, or reset to factory defaults. First one option is for those who want to reset the factory but they want to remain all the connections, whatever they have installed and whatever they have the commands to Alexa. But this is for everything reset. It will be clear all your data and everything. Tap on reset to factory default and reset. Yes. Next, it will be power off. Then it will be restart again. And here it is powered on. It may take some time, guys. So now you can select your language. English. Now continue. Skip this. Just select whatever network you are want to connect. Now add password. Here I have entered my password. Now tap on done. Here now you can create or add your email account here. So just enter your email ID. Yes, I have entered my email ID. Now enter the password. And the second thing, you have to download Amazon Alexa app. Sign in. So guys, if you have already a customer or already had an account of Amazon, so you can just add your number or email and you can sign in. But if you are a new user and want to create account, so you can go for create account. Now it will say your name, mobile number, password and everything, so you can good to go. Now after entering all your details and after signing, you can see a welcome to Alexa, agree and continue. Then continue. So guys, after signing in both in Amazon and as well as Amazon Alexa app, now next you can add your device on your Amazon Alexa app. Go to your plus icon, then select devices and tap on Amazon Echo. Then select on Echo app, then it will show your display. Can see this Echo show it is not registered to your account. Agree and continue. Continue. It will show our country time and all. Continue. Now which room is your Echo show it in? In wherever you want to place this your Echo, you can fix it. I will do my office. Then continue. You can add the natural. You can select the natural displays. So you can, guys, you can add your photos also. You can add your child profile also, otherwise you can skip this one. So it's almost done.
This device is ready.
So now it is totally set up your Amazon Echo. So now you can use your Amazon Echo and command your Alexa for doing your stuffs. So also, if this video helped you guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to TechnoWaves channel for more useful and tech guides. And also let me know in the comments which Echo model are you using, and do you want me to take more Alexa tips and tricks videos? So I'd love to hear from you. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay smart with your tech.